306.
306.
Dears to bring, and that is why I sing all my joys with you all share. I plan to take a trip in a good old gospel ship and go sailing through the air. Well, I'm gonna take a trip in a good old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky. I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I'm bidding this world goodbye. I can scarcely wait, I know I'll not be late, for I spend my time in prayer. And when my ship comes in, I'll leave this world of sin and go sailing through the air. Take a trip in a good old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky. I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I'm bidding this world goodbye. You're ashamed of me, you have no cause to be, for with Christ I am an heir. Too much fault you find, you'll sure be left behind while I go sailing through the air. I'm gonna take a trip in a good old gospel ship. I'm going far beyond the sky. Well, I'm gonna shout and sing until the heavens ring while I'm bidding this world goodbye.
79.
As I journey through the land, as I go, pointing souls to Calvary, to the crimson flow. Many arrows pierce my soul from without within, but my Lord leads me on, through him I must win. Oh, I want to see him, look upon his face, there to sing forever of his saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice. Cares are past, home at last, ever to rejoice. And in service for my Lord, dark may be the night, but I'll cling more close to him, he will give me light. Satan's snares may vex my soul, turn my thoughts aside, but my Lord goes ahead, leads whatever betide. Oh, I want to see him, look upon his face, there to sing forever of his saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, so past, home, and last, ever to rejoice. Lo, I look toward the mountain high, and behold my Savior there, leading in the fight, with a tender hand that stretched toward the valley low. Guiding me, I can see as I onward go. Oh, I want to see him, look upon his face, there to sing forever of his saving grace. In the streets of glory, let me lift my voice. Cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. Me billows rise from the mighty deep, then my Lord directs my bark, he does safely keep. And he leads me gently on through this world below. He's a real friend to me, oh, I love him so. Want to see him look upon his face, there to sing forever of his saving grace. In the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares I'll pass home at last ever to rejoice.
Bless you.
When we see the many loved ones we've known here below, gather on the blessed hilltops with hearts all aglow, that will be a glad reunion day. Glad day, a wonderful day. Glad day, a wonderful day. Wants to stay, that will be a glad reunion day. Within the holy city we'll sing and rejoice, praising Christ the blessed Savior with heart and with voice. Tell him how we came to love him and make him our choice. That will be a glad reunion day. Glad day, a wonderful day. Glad day, a glorious day. There with all the holy angels and loved ones to stay. That will be a glad reunion day. When we live a million years in that wonderful place, basking in the love of Jesus, beholding his face, it will seem but just a moment of praising his grace. That will be a glad reunion day. Glad day, a wonderful day. Glad there with all the holy angels and loved ones to stay. That will be a glad reunion day.
Won't that be a gracious, glad reunion day when we see our daddies and our mamas? Husband, I've got a baby over there too. Got a niece over there. And a brother-in-law, several of them.
Bless you.
It'd be a glad thing.
Yes.
To think, just stop and think. But most of all, when we see Jesus.
Amen.
We got to be ready.
Yes.
And we never know what day, what time, when it will be.
Mm-hmm.
We're all living on borrowed time. We just don't really realize it.
That's right.
We think we want to go on and just keep having big time. But he's not. We just have to rejoice in him. You rejoice and have him in your heart. this world's just going, I call it, to the dogs, I guess. So many people want to reject him. But now he's left me here for a reason, for what I've been through with. Tell me I can't live, but I've got to save with it. Says I can, and I want to continue to witnessing to people day by day. I don't care where they are, who they are, what they are. I want to tell them about Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so gracious.
Mm-hmm.
He is so gracious. So unworthy. What have I done? Nothing. What have I? Nothing. I'm just, no, I belong to him, and I love to tell people about him. Yeah, I'll continue to pray for me. It gets harder.
Bless you.
Some days. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Bless her.
This song I'm about to sing, we used to sing this a lot at our church, and it's called Baby Milk and Honey Flows.
Mm-hmm.
And as a child, this was my favorite song because of all the words, and of course, you know, as a child, you know, your favorite thing is honey and cutter biscuits and a critical wrapping of
testimony you'd like to render to the Lord before we change the service.
I want to say, I love the Lord.
Bless you,
Mom.
Amen. Anybody else? This is your opportunity for serving a great God, a holy God. Surely he's been good to you.
Well, it's only I would say I love the Lord.
Bless you, Sister
Betty. He's prayed me an extra year.
Yes, he has. Amen. God bless your heart. Anybody else?
To God be the glory, great things he hath done. So loved he the world that he gave us his Son, who yielded his life an atonement for sin. And opened a life gate that all may go in. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice.
That's right.
Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, and give him the glory, great things he hath done.
Amen.
Great things he hath taught us, great things he hath done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. But purer and higher and greater will be our wonder, our victory, when Jesus we see. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, and give him the glory, great things he hath done. I was singing that for Dottie. She gave me a birthday present yesterday concerning that song, and I couldn't find it to start with, and I looked in the other book and it was in there. So I'm singing that for her this morning.
Bless your heart. Anybody else? If you have your Bible, turn to Ephesians 5:21. Ephesians 5:21.